Oh, about 8, I mean
7:30.
7:30,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah. How do you sleep?
I would hope that all the kids would be able to keep going to school, to stay in school, to pass their tests, and to get the funding to go, because I know that's really important to them. A bunch of them have told me, you know, I want to be a lawyer when I grow up, or I want to be an accountant, I want to be a doctor. And they already know, and they know what they have to do to get there, but it's not just a matter of deciding, it's they don't have, some of them don't have a way to do it. So I would hope that they would be able to get the money and to get, I mean, you know, transportation and things like that so that they're able to go and do what they really want.
I'd have to agree with that because, I mean, I think that this place has done a great job of taking them from really bad situations and giving them a family that they can connect to. But I'm also, like, almost worried that it's sheltered them too much. And so I think it's very important for them to be able to go to secondary school, like, hopefully a boarding school where they can stay there and get integrated into a different community and take steps towards, you know, what needs to be the next step for their life. And so I think it's great what they're doing here, but it's important that they be able to go on to the next stage and continue developing in that way.
It's kind of scary because this is really good living for, if you think about it, in Africa. This is really good living, and so when these kids get out, they're going to have an expectation. And if we leave, if we make this standard so high, or this expectation so high, when they get out, they're going to expect, you know, that some of the things that are going on here to be out in the world, and it's not going to happen. And so my prayer is that, as David said, they get integrated into the community outside of Agape Children's Village so that they can see that this is life right now, but there's more that is going to come.